Itiski TV powered by World Sports Betting, Golden Arrows 2, Kaizer Chiefs 2 in the DStv Premiership. Remember, the paper is out. Itiski Times, only 3.50. We spoke to Kabatinio Mango and so many other beautiful interviews and stories as well on the paper. Thank you very much to everyone who supported us on the paper as well. World Sports Betting, www.wsb.co.za. Junior, we saw a game. It's an excellent goal by Induduzo Sibiya. Also an excellent move by Kaizer Chiefs, Castro's second goal. He scored 2 goals in this game. Overall, how did you see the game?
Kuleko, I told you which is going to be a draw. I think it's a little bit a little solo, which is going to be a draw. I told you. A winner was a draw, I told you. Reason being, Bengazu took Chelly and Izolo, that is going to come with 5. In fact, 6. Yes, it's 5 defenders. It was Cardoso, Gezana, Pachele, Mliko, Zulu, Katsandi. 6. And then Ufago, okay, 7. Going forward, you need it takes brilliant moment to Tinis and Kore, which is difficult. No man ngayenza angeniyenze game yonke. Very disappointed mo Kevin Hunt. I'm very, 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 very disappointed. He appeared with the coach and John. You can't play like that, man. Never. Because the Chiefs, it's up whereby you must play. I'm not saying you must attack, because I'm attacking 11. You must play, rely. Angithi una player. I think onke la player la was signing the they've got departments. It came being a couple lands. Mina, I'm very disappointed. The arrows is scoring a mistake. Why? If you may check, it's my core first goal. They tend to relax because the Chiefs they came back. It's my core Chiefs, but we sent log again. We should be balling the Chiefs the core, and then Bafunu we sent log. Unfortunately, Azange bakhon guti. But 7 is a pole position. They play good football. It's like Mcheli, they're writing so many paragraphs. No points. Something so arose the pole position, but not hitting Kaizer Chiefs. Mangenu knocks, it's when they were dangerous because they were movement.
Yeah, for sure.
Playing 6 at the back, Kaizer Chiefs, very disappointed because I sit by 5. 6 is Shongo Katsa and they must sit 6. Is system about the lay, being over e confused, maba move, ama runs. He plays system about the lay. Mobcado snuggles to look right. Or as to legal as Pachegi Lebanunguzana with you. Ungezan. Very disappointed as Nishon it mean. He came, being a copalance. Arrows played at so many positions, Marina Haiti Chiefs. Mangenu knocks its way by Haiti Chiefs because they were run off the ball. Decision making, Lendon is in his arrows and run. General Lendon at the last 10 minutes. Why La Pasimkatile, Ungezana? Why in Aldali Pola? Between Amatimito, they were coming running, they were penalty spot so that they can finish. Decision making. It tells you a level.
Asbahabuli Sabatlan, let's talk about the defensive tactics now. Let's go and swim with them in the deep end. 5 defenders. There are problems with that. Let's literally just go to Ama specifics. You had Umuleko on the right, and then Ungezana was a center back. Towards the end of the game, Ungezana was dying from Ama injuries because every time Umuleko was playing as a wing forward, and Ungezana had to play 2 positions, center back and also cover space as a right back. Same thing with Uzulu, who was playing as a left full back. Whenever he was going forward, you'll find someone having to cover, Umpatlele or Cardoso having to go to that left, turning into a left back. Let's talk about the problems those tactics have to play 5 people at the back, and even just to arrange something as simple as an offside trap, you will not always get it right because there's too many of you at the back.
There's no system like that in the world. Ayiki system enjalo in the world. Unfortunately, the ngitshelwe namanye ama coach they overrate them. Unfortunately, sitshelile namhla you can't play like that. Never. You can't. You've got offensive players. Una ama offensive players Kaizer Chiefs. And then udlala ngabantu abayi 5 at the back. Right. Maunga checka beba attack ngama wing back. The reason adlala system ufuna ukatheka ngama wing back. But each hive commands. Wing back, people will travel quick. Mal passi, they'll travel quick. People will sharp hands, they'll be quick. You create so many fouls. You create good time for Ungezana. Njobushi was working extra mile. Because I'm a second ball, Mela win away. Cardoso is similar like a sweeper, but this boy was covering right and left. That's why I'm winning the bigger, the second Kachele, Tizmali. You understand? It's a system, coach. We attack Mozulu, we attack ngomliko. But the jive ngalabantu abadlala ama side in. When they pass you goalkeeper or pass Akarus, open body man. Open body so that you can face line. But chenela phakathi police akuyika futhi mabampressa i problem. Mela lishaya kancane ra create foul. Phela mall trap iyakpressa le out. Mina udlala ku goalkeeper it's wet. You understand kuleko. So mawudlala ngabantu the system edla yungithi just to summarize ukudlala ngalabantu ngale system adlala ngayo the back abay 5. Bekuyile nto ukuthi so attack ngama fullback, uywa ngama wingback, uyone makamba. Kusho ukuthi lo mjita lo ungezana he become kusho ukuthi either right or left. It was like that him and Cardoso. Him and Cardoso. Ukuthi uCardoso ukatisa la ka left and then lokatela ka right. Now yiko ukhatsana ugcina enzi penalty. It goes with anyone ila ibhola lenda khona whoever is nearer will go. Is system yakuphi leyo ma brother?
And also I mean there's also the other thing yokuthi if you're going to attack with fullbacks, are they attackers in the first place? Ngoba mawubheka uZulu, he's not even able to go forward, eliminate someone, cross a ball or make a forward pass. Khoso Muleko is the same thing that when he's going forward, he's not able to, he's not comfortable doing ama take-ons, crossing or even putting ama through passes. It has a problem defensively and it also gives you a problem that system going forward because you are using people who are not attackers to attack for you.
Wonke lamanti abalapha bekho comfortable ebholweni. Ah, the model the system. Bonke abekho comfortable when they got the ball kick up front. It's Caruso, Ezingezana, Nayogotso, Zulu. Not comfortable in Katsande. So Mawuzothi get the ball and play Khotso. Even if he's alone, how many crosses pinpoint? How many play uthole find out eka ingakho ama teammates okay. Wathole kangaka ayetheka ingakho Caruso. It's only Khama ngale khona nale movement ichiefs eshayile. Khama is making lot of job for Kaizer Chiefs. Nale goal iselingena omunye umuntu because scorela lapha. Look at the movement. UCastro singathi yeah, he has done well but Khama my brother single out team. Ngale ya goal which kusho ukuthi corner kick team yeah, assisting a corner kick pinpoint. And then mawa ngamcheka nde goal ka Manyama. Movement lapha. Movement, you understand? Abanye where are they? If you can have abantu abanjengokhama abayi 3 Kaizer Chiefs ngihlale ngitshele nkulelo take out Castro man mina ngamkhipha vele I will take him out ngidlale nge false number 9.
I think the one biggest thing that people will be saying is that he scored 2 goals and he was giving them something in the air. I'm not saying against what you're saying, but one thing that people will always say ukuthi at least he scored 2 goals, so it's going to be hard for you to take him out.
It's a reality. Score 2 goals after how long? He's a striker. Remember, if you're going to give you 10 games as a striker, actually the field or defense, 10 games non-scoring, and then you score today, we want more. You are a striker. Yeah. You are signed to score goals. So can he create a space for himself? Mm. Can he create a space to shoot for himself for scoring?
Sure.
No ways. So ngiyaxolisa sankuleku Castro, I need more from him. Ngiyunderstand, and I'm telling you, I'm credit to score two. It's a reality. But lila ka khama ma brother, I mean lila ngamnika. Yeah, lila enhloko ngiyamnika, but it's any police point. Unfortunately, njoba ngisho kuwe ngithi ezinye izinto thina sibheka i-finishing ukuthi yes ukhama has finished and uCastro has finished but i-movement develop who assisted lazy as well, you understand? So unkululeko my brother, I will be honest to you, mina I'm disappointed ngo Kevin Hunt, I'm very disappointed. I guess it's system so in the world. Makazothi iKaizer Chiefs doesn't have players, probably uzosho kanjalo. Doesn't have players. Ngikhulumile ngathi last time season the team le compete ku number 2. Yena 2 point behind Sundowns to number 1. Manzothi compete kube beseqineni i survive relegation. Ibuya kuma playoffs then you can see Kevin ne right ukudlala so. System yakhe kanayo and then is overrated. Sonke sikhuluma ngayo yonke indawo. Thina sokubhaqa. Kevin nothing sazonibonisa ukuthi what kind of a person is he is. Namhlanje unqobo played much better. You know why amdlalisa la uZulu was a wing back. If uZulu was not there lomfana bekodlala as a wing ka wing like bekumdlalisa uzulu phambi kwakhe ka wing. Look at le ntwana le yeah out of position le ntwana uyahama iphele igame ikhathele because of yes track back going forward. Unfortunately ugcina umfana ngakuniki niks yabo kululeko le ntwana ine brain football bheka uzayifawula uzowayifawula ulo ushitolo the reason being lentwana ikwazi ukumuva off the ball, lentwana ikwazi protect ibhola kuleya body ukuthi incane bangifawule than ukuthi balithathe, lentwana ucheck i-passing game decision making, i-play forward. It's rare kuKaizer Chiefs ila maplayer lapha ngibabonile amaphaka bobanibani katsande experienced players ukudlala forward pass. Ilentwana forward pass hayi enyaweni, behind defense. He's able to get players behind defense. Unqobo, I want him ngihlale ngitshela kule assist mina nguGavin mina odlala nga-4 at the back. Ngibeka uManya is giving Fakol Manyama going forward. Manyama must play defensive once adlale ngabo boy 2 between him and Katsanda amo iwandla. Ngikhipha uKatsanda uManyama once abe defensive midfield. And then ngatheke ngonqobo mhlambe nomunye umfana mhlambe reinforcer. Mina reinforcer and Nqobo. And then up front ngifuna umuntu if the boys back uZula uZuma. Ngizodlala ngoZuma. Ngidlale ngalo mfana lo uKhama Billiard and I'll play this boy omnqane lo uSifam. Noma ngabe is youngster I'll play once. And then ngidlalise lo mfana lo right back ngikhipha bomligo. Yena lo mfana lo uBloom he must go to his position and compete there. Right back. On the left ngifake yena lo mfana uMashiyana. I don't love Axi according to me they're not ready to play for Kaizer Chiefs but according kunabo Zulu they are better than them because kuna ibasic ebola they understand it. They come from development structure. They understand it basic football. So very disappointing ucheke age kaZulu ucheke ibasic imshaka kangakanani. Sometimes he dive bheka lentwana lapha itrapper khona. La a dive khona uyazi uyashelela uyadive uyenza kwesithiwo manje ngibukelile ngi-chip wenze the same. So nkululeko mina I'm sorry ngikhala ngama-players we-Kaizer Chiefs. Ayiqali manje i-problem ye-Chiefs ngihlale ngokutshela ukuthi ngasayini it's only this year. Dala le problem ikhona. They signed is so-called ngiyaxolisa ama-player la ordinary ngobuningi. Akhona njengoba ngisho Khune uma ungamcheck-a khona i-1-on-1 mfethu ukubonisile ukuthi what kind of a goalkeeper is. Unfortunately goal number 2 special bra. You can go every specially. Yeah. But ukhune kuleya 1-on-1 usavile i-Chiefs laphayana. You understand? I understand whoever uzokhuluma thini but usavile i-Chiefs. Penalty you can't blame him. Penalty. So kumele umcheck-e mina I'm happy to see him ebhalini. Uma ungamcheck-a cala i-vocalist yakhe. Lo mjita uyayimarshal leya defense beyi-weak. Uma ngithi weak, they don't know. Bekungekho waziyo ukuthi ngidlala kuphi. They were following the ball. La onera uye ebholweni. Sometimes they go to the ball boy 2. Because ufaka ama-defenders amaningi. System yakuphi? Enjani? So Khune ngokukhuluma ukuthi don't go there. Yale ibukeka much better. He did a great job. Mangomcheck was playing as a sweeper bekakwazi ukudlala ibhola when it comes to the right. Ithimi tshekile alise ka-right. Ka-left. If isuka ka-right alise ka-left. I'm very happy nangendlela engiyakhe angina problem. Omunye umuntu uzothi bamkorile but look at the goal number 2 special and the first goal is a penalty. Goal number 2 special.
Maybe let's have a look at the penalty. I mean, Katsande was not necessarily late. It was a 50-50 challenge. Katsande got to the ball. I think a mistake was made by the referee to call it a penalty. What was your opinion on it? I looked at it and I was like, immediately, that's a wrong decision. But it's understandable because sometimes it's 50-50, anything can happen. But I think ultimately, when we looked at it, with slow motion, Katsande got to the ball first and then obviously it didn't look like it was a penalty.
Reverend Zipuchara, Afumina. Rivri wenza iphutha elikhulu cause uKatsanda ufikile ebholweni ulithashile ibhola umjita
yeah
yasambula ingwenya abeye ebholweni ikick Katsanda kimi yile ngwenya ekhapha uKatsanda kimi ingwenya uKatsanda ufikile ebholweni ingwenya ekhapha uKatsanda uRivri wenza ibland. I think the positioning yakhe uRivri it's a problem. You understand the positioning yakhe behind akabonanga keep quiet uwabonanga why wenza idisbeki yenza ibland to 2 now. But ngishilo nkululeko izolo I told you it's gonna be a draw. Ngokutshelile futhi ngakuphindela ngathi bodlala nga-5. You remember I told you?
Yeah, 5
to 10. I told you because uGavin imadoda nyani bona namavarita ngisazontshela take nothing away. I-profile lengwenya likhulu. Hey but mina ngiyacheck ukuthi what kind of la fika khona. Can he take out the best out of players? Can he build umfana angifuna enze ready made. Mina umuntu ready made bese uyamenza for instance to build a confident. Ready made. Ngifuna to take him. Cala ngifuna ukumbona build structure. Ngifuna ukumbona build structure team ina ithole empty a build structure and then check out the best out of players. As in a philosophy yakhe shay izandla. So now every guy ngihlale ngidebater nabantu ngiyaxolisa nya bahlonipha abantu opinion yabo angeke ngiphikise umuntu but it tells you ufaka 5 defenders 6 in fact today ufaka kwa 7. Okay umfakile kwenzani bra? Are you defending for what? Okay uzodlala he can't pass. It doesn't have an idea of football. It doesn't look like a football. I'm sorry. There are many players that you can, even at Arrows or any team, that you can bring. very very disappointed mina nge coach Kaizer Chiefs ngale system edlalayo. A couple of players did not apply themselves. Ukorile uCastro but engkhala ngento eyiningi engwenya. Ngifuna iconsistency kuye ukuthi ukore today I need a consistency. Ngifuna ukumbona create space. Ngifuna ukumbona akwazi mangithi create space. Ngifuna ukumbona mangabe ibhola likuya create space sokushuthela. Bangampass lapha gcina tapping. Lapha yana sharp did well ngenhloko nyamphasela but you can after how long? He's a striker. He's expected to do more. So come, Amina. Instead, gula ma assist. Anyamni gukama. Gukama is each and every day. Since he, especially gula aksi manje. This guy is giving Kaizer Chiefs something else. Since Ernest was there, it's just that Guti, Ernest was not using him properly. Bekafuna track a peg. A lot was expected from him. You understand? But now mangampega. I think we need to let me approve Mount. He's being himself, but you need a more surrounded than him. It's similar like Sundowns. Manga Chola Banyabanda by 3-5, ticket 5. A 20 ball player. It's not like Michel. Ball player, physical, similar like Uchali. You understand, or Trump. Guskuti abo or rivalo could say. A cholo nkulmang pole player. Oganye upen mutswari. You understand an umnari. In the middle, abanda by chuma pole players. Somebody that will fit mshambu munto pamgwa kukama. Get a player fana similar by chunjengai. Mwa darling on number 9 at Kaizer Chiefs. I'll be ponas mshambi last 10 minutes mouth. Sometimes Uti no, I'm losing it in a new system with far target men. But Chiefs can't play with the target men, unfortunately can't.
Alright, Masiva Alegandota. Mshambi with a question of positivity. I know Kaizer Chiefs number one, and I said to you when Golden Arrows scored the goal, you know what? What's going to happen here is that Golden Arrows are going to stop playing football and Kaizer Chiefs are going to come back. And Kaizer Chiefs scored 2 goals. Scored a goal from a corner and they scored a goal from open play for the first time this season. There were a couple of positives. Ngobo is doing well. You know, and Castro scored 2 goals. You want more from him, but that's a positive thing. In one match, you scored 2 goals as well. Kamapiliat looks like he's getting back to his old form as well. Just to have a look at some of the positives for the Kaizer Chiefs.
Individually, yes. Not as a chief.
Obviously, but like really just, obviously that's also a positive thing. Even if you're pointing out my performances or my individuals, that's still a positive thing. Oguchi, they scored 2 goals in this game. They were down and they came back. Unfortunately, they let a goal. And then Okune is back with an armband as well. Couple of positives for you.
Number one, very positive, Okune. Usevi 1-on-1. It's him. We need to be realistic. Sure. As a team, they're not playing well. Ayikho balance. Ngeke udlale ngishelile, ngeke udlale ngabantu abayi 6, ama defender ngeke. Ay si balance edola iqala la. Secondly, lama player lawo ngasingle out. I see performance kibo mina. I single out ukhama, Khune did well. According to mina shapam korile, but look at that 1-on-1, my brother. Mawungam check ukhune, he was more fresh man today. Shapam korile, it takes I goal number 2 special penalty ngeyibali. Ikhama, Khune nyambala. Another player that will give mina today. Uye uCastro noma ngifuna more ngizomnika I score 2. Take nothing away from that. It's a reality. He scored 2 goals, bruh. But I need more. You understand? Asithi ukhama in most it doesn't ngoba ithimi ezodlala izogada ukhama. Asithi ukhama doesn't mhlambe ngenze example. Akaveli ngale ndlela. How is he gonna create himself?
Yeah.
A space. Sibheka ngendlela eyiningi ukuthi yena individual uyazaplana. So ngiyamnika na credit, which is 3. You understand? I give them for no. Ngobo, Nkuleko, those players that we are going to fit, I give. Other players, I'm sorry, I'm not going to lie.
No, you don't have to.
Yeah, I need more. Zulu, you need to improve. You can't play backwards. Always, banga check my pass. Banga bam dali says wing pair. Mabam passa, mgeam pagati. Mela dali backwards. Or dali pagati.
Square
bam pressa. Mela dali backwards. Which is negative for me. I can't mention Kulmana Mliko. Same. Ulindo Muntaza Fagela is not skillful. Mela shy way through in Alpons. Ngezana, he was there just to defend Ukati right and then Banom Kassel, Ukati left. Which they were up. I think the coach is a textbook football good. Ukatu right when Ngezana, Uzulukata, Umpasel Ukatu left. Cardoso is a sweeper, but Mamba Cheka, the Weba Ninga corner, Beba La Sega. Cosipola, sometimes a moon you know by late, Unok Tolagala, Polish of Laki Gumans, Malanga Pali equipped and by Boyd Rinda, anyone. Behind, it's a problem. Decision making arose by the town. So, I'm going to go as individual. I want to buy 4. Me and I single them out. You see, they raise their hands. Other players, hey, my brother, he says a team, ayisibhalansi ngendlala engabantu abayi-six akunabhalansi ngeke ngithi ndlani cala ukuzo-approach igame ngaleyo ndlela disappointing as a coach.
All right, there you go. Itiskitimes.co.za, that's our website, and of course, that's the name of the paper as well, Itiskitimes. On Facebook, we are live. We shoot halftime videos to give you a behind-the-scenes aspect of what we do as Itiskitv. So on Facebook, we are Itiskitv. We are sponsored also by World Sports Betting, as you can see from our hoodies as well. WSB.co.za, that's their name of their website as well. Thank you so much for watching our videos.